Hello, my name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator of the W.M. Keck Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Come check this out. Historically, miners have used several different techniques to illuminate their workspaces underground. They have used everything from oil lamps to candles. But by 1900, a new type of lamp was starting to come onto the scene, called a carbide lamp. The carbide lamp was named after its main fuel source, which was calcium carbide. Calcium carbide would have been kept down below and water up top, and the water would drip onto the calcium carbide, causing a gas to leak out through this little hole, which could be lit, and an open flame would be right here in the center of the disc. Miners would then wear the lamp on a cap, or they could also use larger ones such as this one to mount on the side of a mine or on timber. Miners used calcium carbide lamps up until the 1930s, and many miners were hesitant to switch over to electricity. They liked the convenience of having an open flame to light fuses, but they also liked the added benefit of being able to test the air with the flame. The flame began to sputter. That might be that they're in a section with bad air or low oxygen. If you would like to see our display on carbide lamps, you can see it in the Lily Brandt Reading Room in the Delamere Library, which is room 301 of the Mackey Mines building. And I'll see you next, Mineral Monday.